Hey everyone, Alex here with another video tutorial. If you are in animation production, you know the pain, juggling files, keeping track on feedback, and hitting tight deadlines, sometimes all at once. In this video, I will walk you through how to set up a clean, professional, and repeatable workflow for animation video production using KROCK. But you can apply this workflow for any media production case. Stick around and you will see how to organize your team, improve revisions, and deliver faster without losing your sanity. We have helped hundreds of production teams do just that. The truth is, most production delays don't come from missed deadlines, they come from broken processes. When your workflow lives across 10 tools, stuff slips. With KROCK, everything stays in one place. If you are not using KROCK yet, try it for free. I will leave the link in the description to this video. The first step in any workflow is creating a new project. In KROCK, it's super simple. Log into your account, click on New Project button, give your project a name like Animated Video Project, and create a custom project from scratch. If you frequently work on similar projects, you can use a template. It will save you tons of time. I will show you later how you can save this project as a template and reuse it for your next video project. Let's define the key stages of your animation project. Make sure you create a board stage for storyboard and a file stage for other types of media. In these videos, I've explained in details the difference between these two stages. For an animation video, the typical stages might be script, style frames, storyboard, character design and character list, backgrounds, voiceover, of course, animatic, raw animation, final animation, compositing when you put everything together, and sound effects. All these stages should be delivered on time and approved by client. These stages will keep your team organized and ensure no steps are skipped. Each stage can have dependencies. This means you can set certain stages to begin only after previous ones are completed, ensuring a smooth production workflow. For example, background design can be set to start only after storyboard approval, or animation can be set to start only the raw animation is done. Additionally, you can assign due dates for each stage or set a production duration. This keeps your team on track and deadlines are visible for everyone who involved. By using dependencies and due dates, KROCK helps you to create a structured, timeline-driven workflow, ensuring nothing falls through the cracks. Collaboration is a key to any successful video production. With KROCK, you can invite your team members and clients to join the project. All team members from your workspace can have access to any project within the workspace, but you can also invite freelancers to join the specific project. Click Invite to add collaborators, and later you can assign them to specific production stage. To assign members, click the plus button on the assignee field and select a member. And don't forget to invite your clients. Add them as reviewers so they can provide feedback directly on the platform. For this, just click on the Invite button again and invite them as reviewers. You can also share your files and stages with unregistered viewers. Check out this detailed video tutorial for more information. If you need to keep some stages private, you can also set visibility settings for them. Now that your project is set, it's time to upload your assets and manage tasks. In each stage, you, assigned team member or collaborators can upload files, whether it's script, storyboard, animation. You can add a pinned comment and describe the task and attach references right in comments. Assignee will be automatically notified about new assignments or comments where they were mentioned. After uploading files, they may need to update status of the stage so that everyone is informed. You can track all your project progress in a calendar view or from the status menu. Next key stage in animation video production is voiceover stage. Here is how you can upload and review voiceover files in KROCK. Go to voiceover stage in your project workflow. Upload the audio file from your voice talent or production team or assign them to this stage so they can upload files on their own and get comments directly in the platform. Once the file is uploaded, your clients or team members can play back the voiceover and provide timestamp feedback or request adjustments, all within one platform. This eliminates the need for external tools, keeping everything centralized. Once voiceover is approved, you can add it to the storyboard and create animatic. I will leave a link to a dedicated video tutorial about creating animatics in KROCK in the video description. And here's where KROCK really stands out. Gathering feedback in real time keeps everyone aligned. Let's try it on animation stage. Once a task or file is ready, client or team members can leave feedback directly on the video or assets. They can leave text comments, attach references, or even draw annotations right on the video file. All the information is stored with time codes. You can discuss revisions together right here in the comment section. Such collaboration keeps everyone on the same page and ensures that revisions are done quickly. After the animation stage, it's time to add sound effects and background music. Go to the sound effects stage in your project workflow. Upload the final video file. Once the video is uploaded, you can add additional audio tracks, giving your client several music options without hassle of re-rendering multiple times. Clients can listen to the different music options directly within KROCK and provide feedback on which works best for their project. This feature speeds up the decision-making by letting your client experience video with different music options in one place. Another helpful feature of KROCK is version control system, which ensures you always have access to the previous version of the file. This is especially useful in a fast-moving production environment where revisions happen frequently. Each time you upload a new version of file, whether it's image or video, the previous versions are saved automatically. You can easily switch between versions to compare changes, ensuring that feedback is applied correctly. The compare version feature allows you to visually compare two versions side by side or in overlay mode for images. And now here's a tip that will save you tons of time for the future projects, saving your current project as a template. Once you completed your project, you can save the current workflow as a template. Simply navigate to the project settings, click on the Save Template, and give your template a name, like Animated Video Workflow. Next time you're starting a similar project, you can use this template to avoid setting up everything from scratch. This is especially useful if your team frequently works on similar type of videos. And that's it! You successfully set up a video production workflow using KROCK. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below or reach out to our support team. If you haven't tried KROCK yet, now it's perfect time to start. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. KROCK is your creative hub for remarkable work.